I'm Rick Lander, I'm a divestment campaigner at Friends of the Earth Scotland. We're here today because around the world, banks are still lending billions and billions of pounds to deeply damaging projects which are opening up new frontiers for the fossil fuel industry, and that is going to unlock the kind of climate change which is going to continue and exacerbate damage that's happening around the world.
Banks have a massive role to play in climate change. In the past 3 years alone, 33 banks across the world have poured over $1.9 trillion into fossil fuels. So we want banks to acknowledge their role and to take responsibility for the impact that they have on people and the planet. In the past year, RBS's fossil fuel lending has dropped to nearly zero, but this is in practice, and if it's not translated into policy changes, it means the bank keeps the door open to more fossil fuel finance. So we're asking RBS to take a bold move and take the lead and close that door for good.